One day, Sarah and Mia were walking home from school when they found a lost puppy on the side of the road. It was shivering and scared, so they decided to help. They took turns carrying the puppy and brought it to Sarah's house. Together, they made posters and handed them out around the neighborhood. A few days later, the puppy's owner was found. Although they were sad to say goodbye, Sarah and Mia knew their teamwork had made a difference, and they were proud of it.